The way the helmet worked was interesting. You couldn't close it until you removed his ears and his face. And because it's stop motion, you're able to replace those pieces frame at a time. Nobody who watched it was ever the wiser. Wybie wasn't in the book. He was written in the screenplay as a story device for Coraline. And we all worked really hard to make sure that in the end, he was a worthwhile partner for Coraline.